Welcome back to Expert Village. My name is Dixon Gillette, and let's continue our tutorial on Microsoft Flight Simulator 10. All right, we're going to talk a little bit about flying twin-engine aircraft. Twin-engine aircraft is essentially the same as flying a single-engine aircraft. However, you have twice the workload. And flying a twin-engine aircraft is also going to make you a better technique pilot, where you're going to learn how to deal with different situations, such as an engine failure on takeoff, an engine failure in the air, what to do with your engine if and when it does fail, such as feathering the prop and adjusting all your controls to compensate for that loss of engine. Now in Flight Simulator, when you adjust your throttles in a twin engine aircraft, your engines are going to be automatically synchronized. So if you were to push F3 on your keyboard and increase the throttle, both engines are going to increase simultaneously. Also, keep in mind, you're going to want to make sure that your propellers are synced by pushing the prop sync button. You'll be able to find this in different places and on different aircraft. Make sure this is synced because your propellers need to be able to rotate at the same frequency and speed.